in now, though, I think. And we are ready to run. Here's the lure now. Best in Red, the favourite. They're set, racing now. Good line out. Speed here from Molly McBain's going to burn through and lead. Best in Red's going to rail up. Then came City of Blades and Scorchin' Lil. Wider out was Spring Lisa. Then came Easy Go from Short Mess and Ardoc. Leader still, though, Molly McBain trying City of Blades. But Molly McBain defeats City of Blades. Scorchin' Lil now fourth. Close. We had a Short Mess up on the inside. Wider out was Ardoc, and it was towards the rear with Best in Red out wider on the track. Molly McBain, number three. Too good. Five, City of Blades, second, and four, third, Scorchin' Lil. 3, 5, and 4. Two gets fourth, Short Mess. She got home again like she normally does. 18.54 the time. It's a length and a quarter, the winning margin by one. 3, 5, 4, and 2 here after race 9, Strathalbyn, standing by for more.